Taylor Swift's stalker sentenced to 10 year probation and GPS monitoring. Following a year long legal battle, a 39 year old man accused of stalking Taylor Swift, was arrested in October 2016, and on Monday was sentenced to probation. Frank Andrew Over was accused of following the singer's motorcade to the airport, sending Taylor's father frightening emails that included threats to end their family, and violating a legitimate protective order against him. After pleading guilty to repeatedly violating the protective order, the stalker was sentenced on Monday to a 10-year probation, according to TMZ. But there are many legal strings attached to make sure that they can no longer harass Taylor. As part of the conditions of his probation, the stalker must stay 1 mile away from Taylor and her family, and his location will reportedly be monitored by GPS for at least the first year of his probation. He will also reportedly have to complete psychological testing, attend substance abuse classes, surrender all firearms, and undergo random drug testing. If he does not comply, he will be immediately sent to jail. Unfortunately, this man is just one of many stalkers that Taylor has had to deal with. Earlier this year, an obsessed fan claimed to be her boyfriend and that he needed a gun to protect her. And in 2016, another man was arrested outside of Taylor's New York City home after reportedly attempting to climb into the window. The same year, a third man reportedly attempted to break into the Singer Rhode Island house, and in 2017 a fourth man was arrested after he was accused of hanging out in the lobby and on the roof of her apartment and one time ringing the doorbell incessantly for an hour straight.